the director to view destination. Ooh, what's the crucible? Learn your skills and win glory in battle against all the gods. Oh, you can fight each other.
Yeah.
I've only just unlocked that, I think.
Alright. Basically just online competitive multiplayer.
Yeah. Deathmatch.
Go back to the menu. Last array. Back down to Earth.
Oh, I gotta do that, either seeds or... The ether seeds?
There's reports a team of guardians went dark near the old Skywatch. They were running a mission for dead orbit, had codes to a hidden array that could reconnect us to other colonies in the system. If we can find their ghosts, maybe we can open that array.
There should be an inventory. You use them and you get more glimmers.
Oh, ether seeds can be used by...
The ghosts were last heard from near the Skywatch. Let's head there and see if we can find them.
You went up the mountain and like rolled it. Come on, guys.
We're heading back through that hive breeding ground. The Vanguard say they're spilling onto the surface now, keeping the fallen busy.
Where we went last time,
Oh.
Did we draw? Draw.
Freaking sound this makes when you walk on it is so disgusting.
Wait, what?
Yeah, the hive.
Ew.
Where the wizard was and stuff. How's that new rifle working?
Wow. Holy crap.
Yeah.
Although that just killed that captain in two shots. I don't know if I had any influence on that.
The ghosts.
I did have influence.
They're
on
in
that.
A clearing between buildings not far from here.
Let's go. What the freak?
Whoa, I don't know what the heck happened there.
The ghosts are still here. The fallen have them.
Where?
We need to get these guys ghosts.
Where?
This way.
Which way?
Oh,
hunting. This one still holds the codes. Let's find the array.
The rave? Is that what you said?
The array.
The darkness is growing stronger. We have to finish this. The array control station is in the next sector.
It's so funny how this game runs so well and it's all online based. But Grand Theft Auto can't run a freaking...
What?
No, it's just... Oh.
Okay. Okay,
Grand
Theft Auto
on this first night, the first game. No problems whatsoever.
That's because Bungie knows how to freaking make a good game. I'm not saying GTA is a bad game, but they're online was just terrible.
Well, the thing is, they use their beta testing to test whether the game is going to hold up.
Yeah,
if they hadn't, then they would have just fixed the problem and it would work anyway, but they held up and it was fine.
I don't like this.
Approaching the control station.
Oh, wait. Okay.
This is it.
Wow, we just gunned those guys down and they didn't even jump on the ship here.
Oh freak, I forgot to do the glimmer thing.
There's the controls. I'll see if these codes still work.
Dude, now you get some money off of this ether seeds.
Shore resistance security lattice verified. It's working.
Every person I've killed, I've got some ether or got some glimmers from.
How do you use it?
You go to inventory, then you go hover over it and hit
it's activated.
Box.
Oh, okay.
I've got 9, 24. The last 10 minutes.
About to make a bank.
God.
Oh my God. Yeah. night shift.
Oh god.
What the freak?
The ship killed me. The ship killed me.
The high. I got him.
He's after you, Chris.
This guy.
That was a bad idea. That was a bad idea.
This array is controlled by the last war mind, Rasputin. It's connecting to defense constructs.
Did you say Rasputin?
Yes, Rasputin.
There could be something out there to help us survive the darkness.
It said Rasputin was created or
recording.
Ooh. Scout rifle I just got.
Oh, you got the helmet again.
Yeah.
Mission reward. Ancient recording.
I'm right in between Booty and Chris.
Ooh.
Okay, I didn't mean it like that.
Sure you did. Oh, look at that parade.
Ooh. Ooh. Let's see how that looks. Oh, it doesn't affect her. Wait, does it? Yeah, it does. Ooh, I like that, but it's... Oh, God. I'm gonna have to get your opinions. I'm looking at it as a fashion way instead of defense, like whether it works better or worse.
Wow, you're looking at it in the fashion sense.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, you can't really see my yellow belt on that one.
Come on, Chris.
One's 28 and one's 24. I'll just stick with what I know.